Close. Mario? 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 Okay.
Hey.
Mario won. Oh, new game. Okay. Wade. D. I wonder, will it let me out of curiosity? Nope. Wade DM. How does one? Oh, there we go. We'll just go with Wade. So it's really weird that this is a Square Enix title. Like, just a little bit. I went to the bathroom just for about 5 seconds, and she's gone! Gotta keep your eye on it. Gotta keep your eye on it. Wait, is that Junior? Is that Bowser Jr.? I mean, when you think about it, we have like Mario and Rabbids, but at the time, this seemed like such a weird crossover. I mean, naturally, I want to get into a fight here. It with her? Jump. Wait. Oh. No. I want you to. Wait, what? Defense can't run. This is such a weird. Where's my health at? Oh, there it is. Okay. Do we get health in between battle? Did we ever see a Modern War version of... Stranger things have happened. So there's actually, there's no battle music. You think there would be a little bit of battle music going on here. Also, are we getting experience out of this, or? Also, when I really think about it, he needs to hire better guards, chat. All right. Okay, if I double. Oh, it only hits one target. Okay. Beware the one damage. Honestly, a Switch port or a Switch version of this game updated, I think would look really, really good. And while this is, I'm assuming, all sprout based, right? It would be awesome if it was claymation. I would be totally down for that. You know, if you told me when you go to play like Mario, Super Mario Brothers 1, 2, or 3, and the speed that you see is actually not him, this is how he moves, I'd believe it. Like, in his mind, he sees himself moving that fast to Peach, when in reality, it's just this. I see Peach. Woo! Okay, now jump really high there, buddy. him up. Toadstool, don't let Bowser bruise you, Mario.
Mario, prepare yourself for the great beyond.
All right, prepare yourself for the jump of a lifetime. This will be over before we know it. Also, it does look like you get health in between battle? Wait, I believe you could run? Oh, okay. Mario, the chain! Aim for the chain! Yes, but I'd like to take him out by myself. Oh, you only get so many. Mario, the chain! Dum dum, the chain! I get that, buddy. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Later, Bowser.
What was that sound? No! It's a chain reaction! And tickling! Coming, Mario!
Fight, Mario! Fight! Fight! Mario's just like, nope.
This should finish you.
Wait, Mario's just like, I'm so zen.
Did you think I was just gonna kill her to you? They're always in my way. This is it. I'm gonna take you out, Mario. Is it wild again?
She's like, looks at him like, you! Is a special attack, it takes flower points. Okay. Oh, Mario. Oh, no, sorry, that's, you had me so worried. Now let's get out of here. Eee, Mario! Yep, gotta fall! Wait. Princess Peach. Toadstool? Toads? Who was talking to us? Super Mario RPG! Was it Peach? Oh, before she was known as Peach. See, when I think of Toadstool, I think of Toad. Okay. Yeah, no, Peach is so much better. Toadstool's just not nearly as sexy. Incoming Mario! Did you get the princess there, buddy? Or what'd you do? Hey, Mario! Lots of people use something called a door to go in and out of their houses. Anyway, I came by to pick up Toadstool since she's a bit late.
There's only one bed here, chat.
I guess they're a thing. I cannot move. Audio. There we go. If there was a run option, there's a jump option, which is weird. Hey, there we go. Oh. She'll be fine in the morning, all right? Hey, I thought the princess was here with you, Mario. Where is she?
Well, about that.
Mario, what's with the silent treatment? Oh, you're not telling me something. Ah, it's Bowser again, isn't it? Oh no, here we go again. Mario, would you please bring her back like you always do? You know, be the hero? Oh, what is that? Ah, it's a save, nice. Okay, that is kind of cool. All right, how do I, oh, there we go. Okay, that's pretty clever. We're going back. All right, see, now there's a sword. Bowser?
Oh, two goes there. A trespasser. This casino belongs to us, the Smithy gang. It's our first step towards taking over this world.
I mean, they said gang, therefore I feel like I gotta go like a little bit this direction. If it weren't for nosy characters like you, we'd practically own this world. Let's see you deal with this. You know, I kind of like that bridge, by the way, chat. That's a good bridge. So, just a thought here, unless you got the ability to fly. I love how he's just like, well, I guess I just gotta go back home. She'll forever be taken. This allows me to do one thing I've been wanting to do for a very long time. Oh, they won't let me do it. Damn it. You're back so soon? Did you get something? No? What happened then? Genie, Morty. He's just gonna pantomime? Can't use the words? Mario. You understand the words that are coming out of Toad's mouth? The bridge of Bowser's Keep is out now. That's just wonderful. Just inform the Chancellor of Mushroom Kingdom at once. Let's go, Mario. Alright, but I gotta... There we go.
Now we'll go.
Mario! Mario? Oops, excuse me. Oh, then bump on your head, reduce your HP level. Well, one of the Mushroom Kingdom's famous items ought to perk you up.
Received a mushroom.
We're going to have the shrooms, and that's what's gonna happen.
Of course I do. Oh, I see. You're just so well traveled and experienced, Mario. This is great. Now why did I rush back? I had something to tell you. Yes. Hey, I remember. I came to warn you that mushroom is swarming my monsters. I just barely made it back here in one piece. Mario, please do something. Please, I can help. Do you know about timed hits?
No, I don't actually. I have a cold, and yesterday I was concerned someone to get tested. Okay, hopefully the test came out negative.
Okay, allow me to explain. First, we'll enter a battle.
Right.
First, press A.
A. A.
Okay.
He did.
Push A again to attack. Wait a second. Hit A again here.
Oh no. Good timing. But successfully your attack changes the damage increases.
Hit A prior to attack to block.
This can help you decrease the amount of damage done to you. It won't always work though.
Now try a special strike.
Push the Y button to do even more damage.
That's actually not a bad little mechanic there.
You'll still find us 2 to 3 hours latest by Wednesday. Ooh,
sorry.
Learn special skills as you gain experience. They're on the menu. Read them out, okay?
Okay.
Let's-a-go! And there you are. Now at least you have a fighting chance against those monsters. Now why did I rush back? I had something to tell you. That's right. We need to tell the Chancellor about Toadstool. So yeah, see you over at Mushroom Kingdom. Just in case, take these with you. It's dangerous to go alone.
Take your shrooms. All right. Now I have item. I have shroom. I have better shroom. Let's try this, chat. All right. Did that reduce damage? Timing on this is gonna be a little weird for me, isn't it? You know, I do love the fact though that, wait, did Toad already get caught? There you go. Dodgy, were you able to get the mouse?
Just like, I'm so tired, Daddy. I'm so tired. Come here.
Come here, Pumpkin. My little huntress. Hello. Hey, Sid. The attack timing is easier than the defend timing? Okay. Wait, what just sidestepped me? Hang on. Damn. Okay. He's hungry. One moment. Oh. Should be fine. No, I'd be dead. Oh yeah. I am aware. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Hang on. It screwed up. The controller got disconnected somehow. Okay. It's also really weird just seeing Square and not Square Enix on that. All right, there should be a save. Mario's pad. Oh. If you're tired, just turn off the fungi. Okay. Do I have to go back? Yeah, I screwed up. Okay, let me get through this real quick. Skip. I mean, at least you can skip it. Nah. Nom 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 nom.
The numbs have it.
Oh, wait. Nope. Why did I do that? There we go. It's a little weird that the run button is... Why? Get through all the dialogue. And then... I get booped. And then we're like, oh yeah, I have heard tell of the tales of the mushroom. Of course I do. Well, experience in this. Lights out.
Hey, if you don't know what's good for you, my friend over here, he's a serial killer. He takes out all the Goombas. You got more bark than bite then, huh?
Okay, now we'll go back here. Up. Yes. All right. Doug, what's up, bud? Oh, hey, what is that? Wait a minute. Jump him. Ooh. Boom! There we go. It's the chomp. Ah, that only did one. Rule of thumb, save after everything whenever you can. Is it really that bad? Like, in terms of difficulty spikes? HP max. All right. On the retro set. No, there's just only certain places you can save. That was terrible damage. End him. Am I blocking right? Ah! Oh, step back now. I have lethal damage. That is actual lethal. Daxa 3 is officially the worst platinum out of all the yes. I take it you finished it recently then, Genie. Congrats, by the way. Okay, am I right in assuming that when I go to duck and cover, I'm defending, right? So, is it reducing HP there, the attack power, or is it not? Still working on it. It's officially the worst. I can't get golf down. I'm having issues with, fishing. Phew! Well, my life was flashed before my eyes for a second there. Here's a little something in return. A honey syrup. It's always nice when Toad's trying to be a little sweet on me. That's a big snout. Okay, do I take initiative? Okay, I guess you don't. If you preemptively attack, it doesn't really matter. What if he can be ambushed? All right, now hold up. Item, mushroom. He's able to rotate that. I can't rotate that. And I guess you can be ambushed. It's usually zero, okay. Am I getting the timing wrong then? Thank you.
Alright. Well, it dropped it by one. Bonus level? Mario reaches level 2. Oh. Get a bonus, choose one. I don't know what they do. I can get a POW, I can get an HP, or I can get an S. So, health points, attack power, super, trance? Oh, magic. Okay, so we'll go with... Oh, it actually tells you. Okay, cool. I mean, I'm gonna go with the kapow. What is going on? Oh! I have terrible aim. Hey, what's that? Hey, who was that? How's it going in this game? So far, so good. HP max. Oh, you ain't coming. There we go. I think I'm getting the defense bonus. Because they would do up to 3 hits or 3 HP per attack, right? So... Only doing one. I'm really confused. Oh, Toad is yet again in trouble. Okay, maybe. Hey, you leave my buddy alone. Okay. Okay, so I think it is just one damage. I haven't heard of it before. This is my first time playing it. I've seen Gerard and I think it was Alex play this on Beer Bros, and that was like I want to say for a charity, but I didn't really like stick with it. You bet Super Mario Brothers. I never played it. Honey Syrup restores flower points. Oh, boy, that was a close call. Here's a token of my appreciation.
Get yourself a flower tab.
Don't know if that's a good thing. Use the tab. So I'm close to getting a perfect dodge. I'm just screwing it up. Okay. Let's see here. Item. Oh. Cool. All right. Oh. Oh. You're an enemy? You're a...
Oh.
The heavy hitting guy. Okay. And it restores